Welcome to the Backyard Trading Card Game, a card game which involves two players placing a card down at the same time and comparing the type and power of each card to determine the winner. Each unique card has a type which could be the Farmer, Fluffle, or Golden Carrot. Alongside this, each card has a power matching the rarity of the card. These powers can range anywhere between 1 and 5. To start a game, players take 3 random cards from their deck, and at the same time, both players place down one card face up on the table. The winner is then decided by comparing the type of card each player placed down. A farmer will beat a fluffle card, a fluffle beats a golden carrot card, and a golden carrot card beats a farmer, no matter the power of each card. Much like how paper, scissors, rock works, each type has a strength and a weakness. If two of the same type of card is placed, then the card with the highest power wins. If two of the same type and power is placed, then the round is just a draw. Games are played in best of 3 rounds, with the players winning the most rounds being deemed the winner. While on the Backyard server, the winner of any Backyard Trading Card Game is rewarded as they are given the opportunity to take one card from the opponent's deck. I hope you will enjoy the Backyard Trading Card Game.